So then, I guess that specs the question. Then do you feel really, I guess, immersed in this whole, you know, digital world then? This whole kind of like, this online space?
I would say so. I mean, that's my life now. Like, I am who I put on my online personas. Sometimes, I mean, most of the time I just feel like control is an illusion. Like, I'm actually lost in the torrent of the online world.
So it seems that these technologies have really kind of arguably improved your life.
They have given me a life. They highlight who I am. I am completely intertwined in all of the stories that happen in my life. And that means that my plot, I am a main character in these central stories. And if I'm not connected, how am I supposed to write my story? Connected, that, like, pretty much like losers are not connected.
And for a long time, it was just constant. And I went out in public and had to be on at any sort of conventions where people knew me as the naked nerd, as opposed to just me. I had to constantly be on. I had to make sure my face was on and be a personality as opposed to just getting to be me. And it came to a point where I had to just shut that off. So now I shut it off because it's important for my sanity, because especially with someone like me who has a TV persona and then a home persona, those lines start to blur.
Yes.
And you start to lose sight of who you are. It's been a struggle because so much of my professional life is wrapped up in my personal life, because a lot of the people that I've interviewed have been friends, because, I mean, I come to the Naked Mirror thing honestly. That's a segment I created because that's who I am. And a lot of the people that I've interviewed have been my friends because I have enough connections in that industry. And it's been very difficult, and I'm still getting a handle on it, to be honest. My online persona is me with the dimensions turned down and the volume turned up. And sometimes it's hard to get out of that headspace.
Yeah.
You need to unplug.
So you speak of this need. Can you describe further what this need is? Is it a feeling? Is it an obsession? Is it?
It's everything, man. It's life. It's if I'm not playing the video games, and if I'm not playing the newest video games, the most hyped video games, there's no reason to not do it, man. If I'm not playing the Borderlands, if I'm not playing the Call of Duty, if I'm not shooting people or calling the noobs online, really, what's the point in life?
So what do you think is? Is it the same as you as a person in real life then? Is it the same representation?
I say that really, real life really doesn't matter all that much to me. It's all about what I do online. If I can't be online, and if I'm not online at any given time, then really I'm not really doing all much of anything. You know, all of the big stuff that I do, all the important things in my life come through these video games. It comes through in my Borderlands. It comes through in my Counter-Strikes. It's Josh, I'm 35 years old, and I play video games for the epic grandeur of it all.